Welcome and thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to Klagemauer TV. Today we're reporting on sexual education according to European standards. When toddlers are encouraged to masturbate. When in kindergarten the child who is fastest in pulling on a condom onto a carrot becomes carrot king. When first graders play showing body parts, showing also their bottoms and genitalia. When school kids receive detailed instructions for sexual activities through pornographic teaching materials. All forms of family disintegration are commanded as equal alternatives, and teenagers practice homosexual behavior in school role-playing games. Then, all this corresponds to the latest standards for sexual education in Europe, released by the World Health Organization and the German Federal Center for Health Awareness in 2011. Scarcely anybody, neither school director, teacher, father, nor mother is able to escape the active sexualization of our kids and teenagers through the extensive network of sex education. The price for protest and opposition that the individual has to pay, from penalty to imprisonment, is high and will be even higher the longer we keep quiet and the more social and political power the minorities win, which are the gay, lesbian and also the pedophile movements. It is high time that no longer only a few individuals take a stand against this. Only together we will be able to make a difference. As John Paul Sartre once said, "If you don't need your eyes to see, you will need them to cry." So thank you for watching Klagemauer TV. Thank you for using your eyes to see.